to cut loose.
In fact, we encourage it.